Grubclubrecords.com. It's called Better Than Ever. Hip was change, a wide walker, I'm soaking the scenes of the world, poking and provoking thoughts to arise, emotions evoking physical damage, felt like I was choking. And I know it seems tense, I'm not even joking. Back in those days, I was always hoping maybe it was me who was going to change everything. Better things and clever things never clung to letter strings. Found myself sitting hopeless and awkward, wondering what I was even showing off for. What did I even talk for? Made a vow of silence. Now that insecurity broke it down to science. Took a few years of pondering and thinking, a few decades of wondering and shrinking. Now I'm here, and I broke through the little inklings, pens on the notes that showed my world was shrinking. Now I'm back and I'm better than ever. I'll keep every promise right down to the letter. No more moving, what I even regret. For from here on out, things can only get better. Now I'm back and I'm better than ever. I'll keep every promise right down to the letter. No more moving, what I even regret. For from here on out, I got a tattoo done with invisible ink. It simply states, you are more amazing than you think. And on the gloomy days, it serves as a reminder, I can't always see the beauty, but the gaps are getting wider. I should remain kinder to those I come across. Golden rules states it clearly, but I was at a loss. I was born to break rules, born to live in anarchy. Always thought of gold as such and not commodity. When it came down to it, I found myself in oddity. Treat others with respect, that isn't how I ought to be. Funny how it works, morals came from within. Handcrafted in my psyche, not a single one can pin. Don't believe in gods and don't even get started. If you want to, well that's fine. I would still be hardened without any intervention. Only if you could, I believe that human beings are still inherently good. And now I'm back and I'm better than ever. I'll keep every promise right down to the letter. No more moping, what I even regret. For from here on out, things can only get better. Now I'm back and I'm better than ever. Keep every promise right down to the letter. No more moping, what I even regret. For from here on out, now I'm back and I'm better than ever. I'll keep every single promise right down to the letter. No more moping ever, what I even regret. For from here on out, things can only get better. Now I'm back and I'm better than ever. I'll keep every single promise right down to the letter. No more moping ever, what I even regret. For from here on out, things are only getting better. We need more positivity in music, you know?
Yeah.
And things are only getting better. I mean, I'm here in Florida. Gonna go to Nerdapalooza. What's not great about that?
Woo!
This song is about the end of the world, though, so we're gonna take it down a notch. Y'all know what year it is? 2012! Save ourselves from 2012! I need some help. Come on!
2012!
We gotta save ourselves from
2012!
Falling, world is ending, that's the message you've been sending. Once again we'll find our doom, good game rage is coming soon. So slow down, no rush, we'll get there soon enough. Honestly, you couldn't make up this kind of stuff. The mind calendar is going to end, and into doom or heaven we shall transcend. Now bend this prophecy to common human folks, get them to believe it's not merely a joke. 2012, no hope, leave this to be true. Apocalypse coming soon to a planet near you. I feel so trapped, the end is such a hot topic. But why should I care if I can't even stop it? One more time, we're gonna die again. The last cry looks like this is the end. In 2012, we gotta save ourselves from... We need some help. We gotta save ourselves from... So why the promises of apocalypse? Get people worried, it's prominent that ominous predictions are buried, and every messenger will deliver different news. So many views, the whole hypothesis is skewed. And it's sad, really, how many buy into that joke. Like Y2K and the Retro Analyst series were booked. Settle down, relax, party when our time has come. We'll be having fun while those in panic will just look dumb. Win-win situation, you'll either go out of blazing, or the world doesn't end. Doesn't that sound amazing? I'm not crazy, I just think maybe it's all a big lie. Like the world's going to end, but did you even ask why? Because somebody told you, you've been had by a ploy. Cause the supernatural force is looking to surge and destroy. In 2012, we gotta save ourselves from
2012.
We need some help.
2012.
We gotta save ourselves from
2012.
2012. Again, 2012, we gotta save ourselves from
2012.
We need some help.
2012.
We gotta save ourselves from
2012.
2012. I can't prove the world's not ending, but here are the facts. It's not one dude that is gonna, so sit back and relax. I can't prove the world's not ending, but here are the facts. I really doubt it. I mean, come on, like, think about it. One more time, like the world's ending right now. 2012, we gotta save ourselves from
2012.
We need some help.
2012,
we gotta save ourselves from
2012.
It's gonna be a good year. It already has been. It's only getting better.